you too.
Is that a case he's disappeared?
What?
Honey.
Mm-hmm. He disappeared. I thought he was on his deathbed.
Yeah, everybody else thought that too, but he's gone.
I'm sure that Sean doesn't care about this. Honey, let's get something to eat, okay, babe?
Want to join us for a cup of coffee?
Well, I already had some. I was going to run an errand, but I think I'll do that later. I'm going to go over and check on Anna, see how she's doing.
No. I was just heading over there myself, so there's no reason.
We'll go together then.
Olin's going to be back in a minute.
You remember Olin?
Yes. The warrior.
Yeah. She's a bit protective.
Mom, he's been in the garage all night.
Okay. Yeah. Sit down. I'm sorry you had to sleep in the garage all night.
I experienced no discomfort.
Good.
I do not wish to cause inconvenience, only to recover the crystal.
I understand that. Maybe we should work out some way that we're going to get it back. You want some coffee?
Coffee contains caffeine, which in large dosages may be harmful to vital organs.
How about an apple?
Apples, yes.
Please. Oh, they're in the kitchen.
Get away from her!
It's fine. Listen, I can explain everything.
You mean like from outer space?
From a planet called Lumina.
This is a joke, right? You've got one of these cameras set up.
No, there's no cameras. Honestly, I know it is very hard to believe, but you just have to, all right?
Well, I don't believe it.
Okay, that's good too. Fine. Then you just have to take my word for it.
Then I should call the commish.
No, don't do that. Uh-uh, please.
Why not?
Because he can't know about this. Oh. Olin, you know about it. I know about it. Robin knows about it. And Frisco knows about it. That is all. You cannot tell a living soul. Do you promise me that?
If I tell anyone, they haul me off.
They will haul you off. I need some coffee. Could you go make some coffee?
How about tea?
Tea's good, too.
Okay.
Tea? Yeah.
What the alien?
What are you saying, Olin?
Aliens from space in any language is crazy.
I must go.
Where?
To get the crystal.
No, uh-uh.
But I am causing you trouble.
That's okay. I can take trouble. You sit down. There. Okay, now you've got to listen to me. Hello? Right, now you have to listen to me, okay? You cannot go over to Spoon Island, all right? It is very dangerous.
Dangerous.
Do you understand what dangerous is?
Yes, I discovered this concept on Spoon Island.
Well, that's just the tip of the iceberg there.
Tip of the iceberg.
Oh, never mind. Now, you may be advanced technologically, but when it comes to human behavior...
My knowledge is limited.
Right.
Robin has taught me certain things.
Like what?
Reading faces, especially the eyes. Last night when we talked about Windermere, your eyes were speaking.
Huh.
They're saying the same thing now. But you do not wish to tell me.
Well, you certainly learn fast, don't you? Okay. This crystal of yours, right? That's really powerful, isn't it?
In its entirety, yes.
You said annihilation.
Yes. if handled by an uneducated person, such as a human. That is why I'm here, to take it home.
You think it's possible that someone else knows about the power of this thing? Okay, another human.
Possible. I did not feel the pull of crystal from the island until long after I met Robin.
Oh. You think maybe there's a piece over there now that wasn't there when... when you arrived?
Yes.
Hide.
Shanna, open the door, Trisca.
Okay, Trisca.
Come on,
we're just talking.
Yeah, well, you ain't got no time to talk right now. Sean's parked in the car.
What?
I ran into him at Kelly's. I couldn't get rid of him. And Robert's at the hospital asking about Lurch.
Oh, you have to go.
Yeah, move it.
The garage.
Pat. Move it.
Can you go this way?
Yeah. Come on, spaceman. Move them legs. Let's go. Get him out of here.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, Anna.
Sean, I just thought I'd...
Frisco told me all about Casey.
Oh, yeah.
Is Robin all right?
She's upset.
Oh, maybe I should talk to her.
No, don't do that. I don't think that we should talk about Casey anymore.
Sean.
Oh, Lynn.
Hi. Sean's here.
To see Robin? She's not up yet.
Up? No. Tea? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have any fresh tea. I've just been so busy.
Reading this book.
Oh, that's right. The Alpine Express. You know it?
No. I haven't read it. Have you read it, Anna?
No, I didn't read it. She keeps going on me. I didn't read it. Olin, do you think you should go see how Robin is?
Oh, sure. I'll check on her. Yeah,
no, right. Please, don't wake her up. She probably needs her sleep.
Oh, sure. I'll check on her.
I'd offer you coffee, but, you know, she didn't make any yet.
Oh, no. It's okay. I've got a million things to do down at the warehouse anyway.
I'll just tell Robin that you were here, right?
Yeah, do that. No, actually, it's a good thing that this Casey Rogers disappeared. I think the guy was up to something.
Yeah, uh-huh. Me too.
Yeah.
Do you think that I could talk to you later, alone?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I'll be around.
Great.
Okay.
So, I'll see you then. All right.
See you, Sean.
Bye.
Sure.